CRI stands for Color Rendering Index. It's a way to measure how well a light source can reproduce colors compared to natural sunlight. Basically, it tells us how accurately different colors will look under that light source. CRI and color temperature are two different things. When we talk about LED strip lights, we usually refer to color temperature, which describes the appearance of the light itself, like whether it's warm or cool. For example, cool white might have a bluish tint, while warm white has a golden glow. That's all about the LED strip's color temperature. On the other hand, CRI measures how accurately colors appear when illuminated by that light source. It focuses on how well the colors of objects look under that light. Why is CRI important? In certain places like medical settings or areas where color is used to indicate hazards, it's really important to accurately assess colors, even if the lighting conditions aren't ideal. In other environments, while it may not be urgent, having a true representation of colors is still highly desirable. Think of places where people spend a lot of time, work, or where natural light is limited. Having a high CRI lighting is a great feature because it brings the colors of the environment closer to those we see in natural light. Most people want their light sources to reflect the qualities of natural light. In situations where that is the case, look for light sources with CRI of 80 or higher. Light sources with CRI of 80 to 90 are considered good. CRI of 90 to 100 is excellent. At HitLights, a customer favorite is the Luma 5. It is a premium, standard density LED strip light, available in cool or warm white color temperature and boasts a CRI of 90+. No matter the factors you are looking for in your LED strip lights, HitLights is sure to satisfy. If you have any questions about any of our products or if you want to talk about CRI with a real-life LED lighting pro, give our service-driven, knowledge-based team a call or message today. Thank you for watching our video. Give it a like and hit the subscribe button for more content like this.